Let's find her. Ooh. Ooh. What is up, citizens of Earth? It is your favourite protectorist, Star-Lord, and we're back again with Resident Evil 7. I think we're pretty close to completing it now, guys. We have got a lot of ammunition and everything good to go. I've sorted out all my inventory, added some health there, all the bombs, everything good to go. I think this is going to be the one. I think we're going to complete it this episode. So, if you could people's elbow that like button for finishing it, guys. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to the channel as well. We're doing amazing. We've got like 68 subscribers now, which is, you know, I am over the moon. We've gone up maybe 7 subscribers this week. And, you know, I can't thank you enough, guys. So, without further ado, let's get into this. We have got to be coming up to going against Evelyn. There's got to be... Oh, yeah, we'll take that. There's got to be a fight coming soon enough. So I've locked and loaded everything. Everything is replenned. We're starting to find things that we don't really need right now. But okay. Oh, we could have come this side and popped that guy off. Why can't I take that 44 mag? We're totally full already. Wow. Wow. Anyway, I don't think we're going to need it. So we're just going to skip past that bit. We'll just keep an eye out for bobbleheads, but we're gonna just head around. Ooh. You dying? Back off. Why does that seem harder than the other ones? Come on, get him. Died already. Wasted some ammunition there, guys. What the hell was that? I will keep an eye out for some more bullets, because there's another guy. We did use quite a bit there. Another guy coming around the corner. Take that, you little bitch. There's another one there. There's two more. He's not happy. Back off. Die. Take it. I'm having it. This is on. The hell was that? Right, so there's an elevator going up there. Some more chem fluid. Have we only got any herbs? No, we haven't. If I find something decent, I'm ditching that fluid. We have got enough health on us at the moment. Strong chem fluid, yeah, we don't need that. We probably didn't even need this knife, but we're gonna keep it on us anyway, just in case. And handgun ammo, which we don't need any of. Shotgun. Do you know what? I'm gonna keep the shotgun. I'm gonna keep the ammo on that. Good to go. Here we go. Elevator. Ooh. What is going on here then? Oh, we're going down again into like some dark area. Oh my god, it's pitch black. Please tell me that's the elevator. Oh, here we go. I think the fun has started. The games have started. We might have been a bit premature with loading up all of our ammunition. But I think we're good. Yeah, there's definitely going to be something down here. Oh, here we go. Take it, take it, take it. Yeah. As easy as that. No messing around this time. Anything in these barrels? Can't see them. Ooh, that was close. Pop. Pop. Any more? Can't see any at the moment. Let's get that back out. Keep your eyes out for them traps. Something around here. Just heard something. Is that it? Oh, there he is. Whew. Wow. Does it not want to die? We've wasted some ammo there. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, we have got a herb there. Is there anything we can drop? Not really. Should have used maybe a bit of a shotgun ammo. Ooh, that was close. I seen that last minute. Let's get away from it. Hop. Now I think we're good. Oof. Sneaky. Tell you, that is sneaky. Right, can we go in this elevator? Is there actually an elevator here? It's more like a store cupboard. Can we not get in there? What? We must have to go up over the top then. Okay, so reload. Reload you. Got to do that. And we're good. Oh, here we go. We're getting deeper. Which way do I go now? This looks like a dead end, so let's check out this end first. What is that? Mag 44, which we don't need any of. We haven't even used that weapon. I don't know why we didn't use it. Hello. Hello. We'll take them all day long. What is down here then? Where did he come from? And him. Whoa. Three. Oh. Woo. Now you're dead. Wow. That's the little ones, isn't it? We'll use one of them. I can't believe that. Reload. We've annihilated our assault machine gun. Maybe we should conserve that a little bit. That's one of our... Where the flipping hell are these coming from? Two of them. Good job, I got the shotgun out. See you later. See you later. These things are coming out of nowhere right now. Right. Do we need to? Yeah, we do need to reload that again. Oh, we are reloaded. Cool. Where the hell is it? We're in a dead end. Ah, ha 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 ha. Jump on it. Something's going to happen here. We just made a hell of a lot of noise there. Anything past here? No. Okay. What's down here? Why are we in a... Who just comes into a mine on their own? Is that a bomb? What is that? Yeah, it is. That looked a bit different from that angle. Can't trick me. Yeah, let's check down here. There's a crate down there. Nothing there. Shotgun, we'll take it. That's perfect. Nothing else by the look of things. Okay, so let's go upstairs. Did we reload? Yeah, we did, didn't we? Yeah, four rounds. I wish it could hold a lot more than that. Maybe there's a better shotgun. I don't know. Just let me know in the comment section. God's sake. Let me know in the comment section if you know if there's a better one. Or even last episode, if we can get the grenade launcher a bit earlier, because it seems like we're getting quite close to the end now. All we've got is Evelyn left. Yeah, it's give us the grenade launcher, like, sort of last minute. I don't know what that's all about, but we've got a lot of herbs here. Is there a box in here? There isn't. We've got a lot of stuff here. We've got chem fluid and all that. Yeah, there's nothing really. I want to take the herbs, but we can't really afford to be taking something so little. Anything over here? No. Oh, some steroids. Do you know what? I don't think we've ever used them. I don't know what they do. Right, so here we go. Friday, January 16, 2005 at 12:42 a.m. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear. Since my head has been clear and back to normal. And she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about stupid as one too. Mum and Dad, are you still totally under though? I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. Friday, November 4th, 2015 at 10 minutes past 2 a.m. That bitch Maya is still somewhere in between Evie La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would go mad since Maya is her favourite and all. But she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Maya is her mummy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Friday, September the 1st, 2016 at 10 past 1 in the morning. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street and add her to a freak show of her family. Maybe she's getting tired of Maya, not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I've got to clean up the mess whatever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting grey hairs. So that is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting older all of a sudden. Okay, so the plot thickens, but we already kind of knew she was a crazy bitch that like all that. You know what I mean? So health. We're in the yellow. How are we in the yellow? We take that. We've got one left, but I can't waste it. Even though we could make up another one there, it's still not a strong one anyway. So what's through here? Do you know what this reminds me of? I think it was Nemesis. Back in the day where you went into sort of lab type area. There's nothing on there. F. This report details the symptoms that appear when the bacterium that grows inside the E-Series affects a human. Be sure to read this document fully before dealing with the E-Series weaponized assets. Hereafter referred as mold. Okay. Initial infection. The mold ingests nutrients from the subject's body to propagate itself, and it slowly takes over cells within the body. As a side effect of this, the infected subject gains remarkable regeneration abilities. During experiments, we removed arms and legs from the test subjects and found that they were able to cope. They were able to cope the amputated limbs in a matter of minutes. Mid-stage infection. Once the mold reaches the brain, the subject's thoughts become in tune with those in the E-Series asset. The subjects start to hear things and experience hallucinations and soon come under complete control of the E-Series asset. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. And then the complete infection. After all cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but as a result in him or her requiring incredible physical strength, containing a subject at this stage would be extremely difficult. So that must be the stage that Evelyn's at now. Either that or it's them creepy ass like monsters that she keeps bringing around. What the hell's this? Ina... Necrotoxin E-Series dosage test. 5 minutes after dose vomiting. Okay, so maybe Evelyn's the first person to take the serum well and be able to use it to her own abilities. Ooh. There we go. Oh, look at it dissolving away. And there's the enoxitrin. Why have we just... we've just turned that into it. Maybe to inject her so she becomes overdone with it. What's this? Necrotoxin. Destroys cells of any subject based on the E-Series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of the E-Series asset. The toxin must first be stimulated before use. And do this by placing a sample of the E-Series cells into the neurotoxin container. Yep. So like I said, it's basically the serum that's going to kill her because she's already mutated. But I guarantee it probably won't kill her. No, my luck. This project was instigated in 2000 as one of several concepts for the company's NEXBAS, Next Generation Experimental Battlefield Superiority initiative. Working with technical assistance from HCF to develop a bioweapon and neutralizing combatants and mass with minimum direction contact, Nexbus was later folded and it is an asset diverted into the project. What makes the project markedly different from controversial weapons is the ability to turn the enemy combatants into allies, converting hostile elements into willing servants. Wow, there's 7 pages on this. Since the effective, do you know what? We're gonna skip it. I don't know why it's blanked out some words of knowledge discovery and, you know, I'm not gonna read all of that. That's a lot to read there, guys. But I think we're just gonna carry on. We'll learn this for ourselves. Right, what we got here? Oh my God, how much reading? Yeah, we're not reading it. We're wasting a lot of time there. Right, let's do it. Oh yes, this is what we wanted. Some more flame rounds. We don't have enough space for that one. Let's ditch some stuff. Let's ditch you. You know what? Let's ditch you for a minute. Let's pick up that like so. Let's go back through here really fast. And down. In here, and let's grab you. Grab you. Yeah. Oh, did we use the computer? I don't think we did we? Yeah, we did. Yeah, we did. Yeah, we did. Okay. Let's go. Back up. Shouldn't have to do that, but let's do it. Back into here. Right, so what have we got? We could do with making some more strong health. So all we're going to need is herbs, which we've got 2 of. And then where's the strong ones? There they are. So we can actually carry 3 of them, so we might as well, let's pump you into there like so, and then let's pump you into there, and then let's make that up into another strong one, like so, like that, and then what have we got here? We don't need that plant. Do we keep the bombs? Do you know what, let's keep the bombs, let's do it. You there, so we've got 2 spaces. Hopefully we won't need any more. Doesn't seem like there's anything else around here. Let's carry on. Ah, right, is that just, I thought that was the same thing then. Enhanced handgun ammo, we don't really need it. Can we, right, so we can't get through there, so it's down we go. Definitely going to be some more creatures down here, guaranteed. And it looks like we're going through this tunnel to the left here. Come on, where is she? Water. God damn it. Anything? No. Can you hear that? She's around here somewhere. Sounds like it's coming from this way. What the hell? Where's that coming from? She's around here somewhere. Let's find her. Ooh! Ooh! Oh my, what's gonna... So that gunky shit. Oh, something's happening. It's on.
Fuck!
Oh! Four. Three. Oh. It doesn't want us to get anywhere near her. Take it quick, 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 quick. Turn around. That was like a Django moment, that. Yeah, let's go. Screw it. I'm not wasting any more ammunition. Three. Reload. Reload. Oh, there's going to be more of them. Four. Reload. Whew. Here we go. Oh, for God's sake, Evelyn, really? Can we just run past these? No. You did. Oh, that was close. Do we go up? Let's go up. I don't even know what was back there. Get out of my way. Woo! Back off. Just wasted some right ammunition there. Reload that. Do we go that way or do we go this way? Ah, nothing there. Cool. Let's go. Music's on. It's happening. Battle scene. Let's do this. Yes, we'll take that. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. 16 rounds. Four in... Oh my God. It's like they've got faster. You dead? There's going to be one behind us, isn't there? Oh! Die. Reload. Reload. We've used so many bullets just to get to her. Good job I got some grenade rounds left and all that. What else is around here? There's a bomb underneath there. By the look of things, let's jump down. Is it? No, it isn't. It's some kind of torch. Let's run. Let's do it. How's our health looking? Not bad. I thought it was worse than what it is. And it seems to have calmed down again. I tell a lie. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, it's one of them guys. Oh! Quick, 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 quick. Oh! Run! Three, four. I didn't even change weapon. You're joking. Oh my God. We're gonna die. No, we're not. No, we're not. We're good. Oh my God, he's so fast. Run! Right, I need to get that grenade launcher out or plant a bomb or something before they get down here. Oh. Burn! Oh my God. Come on. Please be dead. He's dead. He's gotta be. Oh my god, I thought we was in right world of crap there. Woo! Let's get rid of that crappy handgun for a minute. Right, big boy rules. Let's do this. Come on. There we go. And then let's put the shotgun into there. Let's put you there. And let's put you there. I think that's the best we can do for now. Our health's not looking too bad. We've got bombs. Them bombs do work pretty well with them guys. I think we're just going to have to go with it. What? How have I still got that? One. Right. Please be some more ammo around here. Just wasted a load of crap on the... Oh my god, we've got to get a flipping knife out again. Stick that there for a minute. More flame fuel. We should have used a little bit of that, really. Some more strong health. We'll take it. Anything else? Really do need them bullets back. Machine gun, we'll take that one as well. It's looking like we need to escort this ladder now. So let's get our assault rifle back into number one slot, like so. Our shotgun isn't fully loaded. Let's load you up. But I think the rest is fully bombed. There we go. Let's get up this ladder. Let's find Evelyn. Come on. Oh, we're back outside. Oh, really? Come on, let's find her. Nothing that way. Not seeing anything else. Yeah, we've got to go through there. Okay, I'm happy with that. Let's turn that round and push through. I don't even care. One round. But we got double our stuff here. Mind map. We'll take that as well. What are we looking? Showing us as a save right here. I don't want to save it still. I want to go with our rule of not saving until the end. This looks like... No way. It looks like the original first basement. There was like a China doll there. She's moved. Of course she has. Why? Oh, there it is. Why wouldn't it? Can we break you? Yeah, that just moved on its own, so it's there. But what is that? Oh, there's a bobblehead. Ping. Take ya. Yeah. So, yeah, we're back.
Sure of it. It's not here. It's gone!
What's gone? Oh, she was on about the door. Oh, yeah, so that was kind of a flashback about that bit. E001. And there's the... Oh my god, she's a weirdo. Oh, yeah, we've still got the nan. We've definitely got to go this way, I reckon, because she was trying to find this way. These are the creepy stairs that she come crawling up. But we're up. Let's close that bad boy. Come on. There we go. Ah, awesome. What does she want? And she's gone.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
She's trying to mess with us. That's what she's doing. And it's working a little. Anyone in the bath still? No. Oh, how it feels so long since we've been on this part.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh, but you shouldn't have done that!
It's not happening again. You already cut her arm off once.
It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's mommy's turn to kill you.
She already tried. Didn't work out. Can we get out of this house and just disappear? She's got to be up here, ain't she? That save's gone. She can't. Where is she? Oh, we didn't go through this door last time, did we? Can't go through that. I'm sure we never went through that door. I don't think there was a door there.
Ethan, help me.
Where is she? Where is she? Yeah, she... No, so it's not that way. Where is it? What the hell's going on here? I don't get where we gotta go. Is that... That's not a ladder, no. Is she back this way? Oh! I don't know if she's killing me or not. I don't know if this is true. She didn't hurt us. Where's she gone? Maybe we do need to go the other way. Oh, here we go. She disappeared well too quick. There you are.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
I want your help!
Come on, just let me pass. Let's go. Where is she? Where is she? Back outside? No? Oh my god, it's making us run around in circles here. That wasn't there beforehand. Can we... No? Okay. God, it looks like we've got a load more bullets as well this time. Do we come down here? Maybe?
I don't want to hurt you.
Leave me
oh my
die.
God, woman!
Contained. She must be contained.
Yeah, well, where do I need to go? Not that way. Right, so we can't go back on ourselves. It's got to either be up or this way. And I got a feeling we can't go this way. Yeah, thought as much. Right, back upstairs it is then. There's got to be a door we can get through around that way. Here we go. Oh! I don't think she can actually hurt us anymore. But then again, I'm pretty sure she's dead as well because... Oh, here we go.
Stay away!
Oh, is this the fight? Come on, get nearer.
No, stop!
Come on. Almost there. Come on.
No!
Got her!
No!
Don't tell me that's the ending. That can't be it. That would be a really crappy...
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
It hurts! Damn you all to hell!
I've got a feeling I might have been wrong about Nana. She is dead. What the hell was that? Oh my god, what the fuck is that? Come on. Get back. Oh. Come on. Three. Oh crap, are we dead? I can't go anywhere. I think I might have just wasted ammo. Holy shit. Come on, reload. Into its mouth.
You're just a little boy.
Oh. Oh my god, we're dead. We're dead. I can't reload. Even meant to happen. Over there. Holy shit, come on.
I just wanted a family.
Come on. Shit, yeah, we're dead.
Use it!
Oh, is that... What is that? That can't be the grenade one, see, yeah? Oh my god, I'm in love. I love this weapon. That is sick. Four rounds left. Let's not waste it. Is it dead? Wait, was Nan Evelyn the whole time? Because she kept moving around on her own. And did we get her? I think this is going to be it, guys. Is this the ending? That guy looks amazing.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
Is that Chris Redfield?
The fuck took you guys so long?
This can't be it. No way.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job. And come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Goodbye.
What's that ending?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
Guaranteed Nuke comes over.
I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time. But now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
Well, there it is, guys and girls. Resident Evil completed. I said I'd complete it before I went away. And it was a fantastic game. You know, I put like, what, 10 hours? Yeah, about 10 hours worth of gameplay into this. So it's been absolutely awesome. And if you enjoyed the series, don't forget to people's elbow that like button, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Amazing.
I was raised in a deep, dark hole. A prisoner with no parole. They locked me up and took my soul.